Why do you always put Kuno-chan after a name in Japan? Chan tends to be for cute or kawaii things that tends to be feminine. And Kun is like saying young lad, but it doesn't have to be specifically for males. So keep it with San if you don't know that person very well, but for me, Sama. Matsu-sama.